It shouldn't be long. You could have started the exchequer within an hour.
Oh, don't mind me. My mother made me patient, so I would always have a little. We should have all been blessed, so. Robert Rogers, Lieutenant Colonel Commandant of His Majesty's Queen's Rangers in America. Your servant.
Should we curtsy or have you a petition for the king?
An appointment. Yesterday and the day before that, and the day before that.
I see. Well, I seem to recall on one of those days I made clear you were on the list and would be seen when called.